A land of melody and drama. The residents are toasting the local police before they go off to hunt down the bandit FRA DIAVOLO. And Lady Pamela, newlyweds, who don't seem to be a too well-matched couple. They have been robbed by the bandits. Sergeant Lorenzo is anxious to capture FRA DIAVOLO for the 6,000 francs reward, which will enable him to marry Zerlina.
Addio, chissà se ancora ti vedrò. Addio, chissà se ancora, ancora ti vedrò.
Vendetta per me un piacere che ognun vi trovi gentile, belle che da lui ogni famiglia il vostro impegno da ridifoglie, da per me un piacere. Ma che dopo un che quel cammino, ognor vi seconda me ricche da voi torri occhi non può. A questo no, soffrir non so, a questo no, soffrir non so.
Here is the Marquis, who seemingly is following Lady Pamela, which worries our good Lord Rockberg more than the jewelry he was robbed of.
Con gran piacere, modesto andrei vestito gno, e se gli sbocchi fatto lì, tu col pensiero non dare. Con gran piacere, un sol pensiero. Ma son con vuol, io dico no, ma son con vuol, io dico no, 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 io dico no, io dico no.
Lady Pamela, at the instigation of Lord Rockberg, leaves. The Marquis starts looking around. Maybe he is planning how to reach Lady Pamela, or possibly he is worried about FRA DIAVOLO, but denies it to the nervous innkeeper.
Voi siete fortunato che dal giorno, signor, che quel FRA DIAVOLO si trova qui vicino. Ma di grazia mi dite chi è mai costui che chiamano FRA DIAVOLO?
What's FRA DIAVOLO like, asks the Marquis. What, don't you know? Proud bearing, red cravat, knitted cap, musket, rich velvet cape. Why, he's a terrifying person.
Yo
dire. Diavolo, diavolo, diavolo. 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 Diavolo.
Guardate ai poveri
e vi darà compenso
il cielo.
What is the relation between these cutthroats and the Marquis? Why is he paying for their supper? Cutthroats, a drink to the Marquis. They call him captain, and he treats them like servants.
Del capitan alla salute, ehi, caccia!
Lava il caffè!
Dove mai te godi a breve?
Egli è un coscritto, ha fatto nuovo, nulla sa dell'etichetta.
Ma io l'ho visto in fede mia, una sicoppa solida armata, ma il cime schina rotta brigata, ma il zio non è mio comandar. Or versami dell'acqua, ma rifletti che alla primiera bordati ti può cader la testa e il cuore, mai ben inteso. Or dammi un tovagliolo.
Egli è un vero cavaliere.
Di consegna di valore.
If we must know the truth, the Marquis really is Fra Diavolo, the bandit. Tonight, he and his henchmen are planning to remove the rest of Lady Pamela's jewelry. The police are back. They were successful and recovered the stolen jewels. Sergeant Lorenzo delivers them to Lord Rockburg, who gives a reward of 10,000 francs to the sergeant. Now the sergeant and Zerlina can get married. They are very happy. But the sergeant is not satisfied only to recover the loot. He wants to capture Fra Diavolo and goes off to get him. Zerlina accompanies Lady Pamela to help her and also to receive advice on how to handle her husband. It's late now. This is the hour when the bandits begin their work. Zerlina is tired, but doesn't mind it. She received good advice from Lady Pamela.
un pinguino. E nella stanza di mio amore andò, ehi mai non ride, non sento alcuno, e tornò. Quando io sarò felice e la mano mi darò,
time has come. The bandits must strike their blow tonight or never. The bandits are afraid to make noise. May awaken Zerlina. They want to get rid of her. And while one of them prepares to deliver the fatal blow, Zerlina starts praying in her sleep. Some of them are tired quite embarrassingly. Matteo, the innkeeper, who wants Zerlina to marry a farmer, is very angry at finding her with Sergeant Lorenzo. Everything is calm again, but there's a strange feeling there's somebody around somewhere. They start hunting the cause of the mysterious sound. Lord Rockberg doesn't imagine that the Marquis could be the bandit, but jealously jumps to the conclusion that he's after Lady Pamela. The only way for Fra Diavolo to explain his presence is to say that he succeeded in winning Lady Pamela's affection. And to prove his claim, he shows Lord Rockberg one of my lady's jewels.
Di vostra moglie ver, mi vince la beltà, pegno di sua costanza, le figlie sua mi die. Accoda, ladri! Quando vorrete, or basta!
But to Lorenzo, the wily bandit says he is there because of Zerlina.
Se tu me lo richiedi, sì, io stava là,
qui venni per terzina.
Martino!
Tu intendi, io suppongo.
Tradito tanto lei, soffrire non lo so. Quando un grande monteme un soldato il sultan se ne del cor.
Intendo, ebben, solo a settore, a piede colle, ma meglio di tornar non deve.
Lady Pamela, innocent of the charge, is nevertheless quite pleased. But poor Zerlina is the one who suffers. Zerlina's wedding day. But Zerlina is marrying the farmer because she is angry at Lorenzo. Old Matteo is glad of the turn of events and is giving free drinks to everyone. Meanwhile, the two bandits have returned to the usual rendezvous to see if there is a message from Fra Diavolo. Bandits recognized Zerlina as the girl they saw in the inn the night before.
Ti vedo, è lei, la giovin fanciulletta che così lungo tempo io si dava toletta.
E si crede assai bella, te ne so fieri.
Fanciulla originale, grazie al cielo, vivo. Questa vita non c'è mal. Grazie al cielo, non c'è mal, non c'è mal, non c'è mal.
When Zerlina hears her own words repeated by the bandits, she realizes what happened. She tells Lorenzo, who promptly arrests the henchman of Fra Diavolo.
Timor sarebbe un dico stor.
Ecco dell'armi ed ecco anche un biglietto che fu trovato in tasca allor.
Leggiamo.
Lorenzo recognizes the handwriting of the Marquis and makes a plan to capture him. He will pretend to leave the square. Then, one of the bandits will give the signal expected by Fra Diavolo. Diavolo falls neatly into the trap.
Oh! Beppo!
Non ti scostare! Siamo soli qui!
capitano.
Signor!